everybody, it's Jody, and I am one quarter of the Team Zelda team, and we want to introduce you to Miss Z. She's really fabulous. She's a five-year-old pit bull that's had quite an interesting life. She came to the shelter a couple of years ago as a stray. She was adopted and then returned about 8 months ago now, 8 or 9 months ago now, because the people were moving and couldn't take her. So she ended up back at the shelter where she was getting a little dog reactive and was not going to work out in her best interest to stay there. So she's been in boarding now at Your Dog Trainer for about 7 months. And she's really, really got to find a new home. A foster would be wonderful. She walks really nicely on the leash. We've spent at least 20 training sessions for her. So she has come from zero to 90 in a matter of the time that she's been in boarding. So they've really worked with her. They love her at Your Dog Trainer. So she's being well cared for, and all of us on the team love her as well. But she's got to get into a foster. She's not going to get any better or develop into a full beautiful dog until she's in her foster or forever home. We really need your help. She can't stay at Your Dog Trainer forever. So we really need your help in finding her a spot. So please help her. Again, she's sweet, she's lovable, she loves people, she loves to walk. She's a little dog reactive, so the person that takes her will need to be a big breed or bully dog breed experienced, and help her to be the best dog that she can be. All right, thank you so much, and please, she is available through the Pet Adoption Center of Orange County, and she can any inquiries can go to info@adoptocpets.org. Thanks so much.
What a good girl. Yes, oh my goodness. Good girl. What a good girl. Wow, so good girl, Z. What a sweetheart. Yes.
Cause there are better things out there for you.
Good girl.
She says that every time I see you, I know you wish for more. Don't you wish to laugh away in this one horse town?
Look at her.
Cause the cities have the big lights. Concrete streets are paved, and the towers and the hotels shine like silver stars. Don't you think it's time that you be leaving this old town?